This is the Carr Slant 6V. Go to the producer. That's the producer left channel. This is the Carr Slant 6V. Carr Slant 6L, because it's got 6L6s, or producer. Back to Carr Slant 6L. Producer left channel green. That's left channel green. Let's go back to the Carr Slant 6V. That's an exotic effects RC booster using kind of as an EQ to scoop the mids, and the Catlin Bread Topanga for a reverb on the producer. And the Carr Slant 6L with the pedals off. pedals back on into the producer. Obviously designed to break up. Accept that, but that's a comparison of those two amps a little bit.